fell in love with the Phoenix Theater at 14 years old. I think it took me 20 minutes. I fell in love with the kids, the music, the owner, the graffiti covering the inside of the building, as well as the backstage area. And when I was looking for a haircutting job, I took one directly across the street. And one of the perks of the job is that I got to hang out at the Phoenix Theater every day. The social media app came out a while ago called Instagram. I thought to myself, oh shit, I should probably start taking a lot of photos of some of the best pieces behind the theater to kind of showcase some of these graffiti artists. I sure do have a hardcore appreciation for the artistry it takes. This last week, I got a chance to meet up with the Creeps Cult.
Bye.